Yeah. Y'all, Bob.
All stuff we could use, especially now.
Did you get a raffle, ma'am?
No, not yet. Okay. Table I want to be at. Is my sirloin steak ready yet?
Not yet.
I'll have mine with apples, please.
I got a birthday party coming up too on the 29th.
Oh, good, good, good. Pastor Giles, can you explain what we're doing?
Yes, we are out here at Broadway and Miller, the traditional place where we try to come out, try to help this community, one of the more depressed communities in the city of Buffalo, where we're bringing food. We got food boxes from Feed More. It's a collaboration between Back to Basics and National Grid. We got the mental health advocate here, all right, to kind of deal with some of the issues that they have, some of the individuals that's on this avenue. Have here. We're giving away Back to Basics literature. We got stuff on drug education. We have COVID tests, right? COVID is kind of on the rise, right? We have free test kits that you can take home. You know, you need to get these now. Come in, take these tests. And we also have clothing. And we're going to be serving up the grill in a few minutes. We will have food.
All right.
We're going to have food. Come in, you know, you want to eat with us. We'll try to have all that stuff ready by noon today. It's 11, currently 11 o'clock.
All right.
We also have tickets. Everybody get a ticket when they come in because we have gift certificates. Those tickets, we're going to do a raffle. If you chose, we got Tony Hawk Foundation skateboard. These are really good skateboards. We're going to raffle those skateboards away. We got t-shirts, special t-shirts we're going to raffle away. I got gift certificates. Those, we're going to raffle those away. All right, so yeah, come on down. Right here at Broadway and Miller.
Thank you. Pastor Jay!
Family was very happy with your response.
Oh, good, good.
For Joyce.
Okay, good.
And, the family said they appreciate
Let me
the
get
knowledge
your
that you gave them.
Yeah, that's what we do.
Yeah. Good morning.